So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Let's run.
Seconds up on you, keep pushing. laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. After yesterday's incredible qualifying, there's no doubt we're in for an intense race here in Montreal, and I think we're just about ready to begin.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. departure pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. as DRS is now online. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 17.5 seconds. this lap. Push now. Job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. The stewards are going to give you a penalty. Be careful. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Keep your head down and let's get it done. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Well done.
That's it for another magnificent Canadian Grand Prix. Red Bull put up an outstanding... Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Well, it's absolutely got to be Alexander Albon, no hesitation. He put in a performance today that's only going to build further on his already growing reputation.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.